Hello there.
Skip to the good part, Doc.
We plugged the brain implant into Mr. Valentine, assuming he's willing to take on the risks.
Hell, why not? Plenty of room in my head anyway.
We should try plugging you into a toaster next. Fresh toast.
It's nice to know that even when I'm about to have a foreign object shoved into my noggin, you find new horrible ways to laugh at my expense.